to learn
sort of how.
I mean, I already kind of knew how a set worked, but it's such a fast pace there that that was really good to learn. And then obviously now going on to other stuff, I can't.
No, of
that
course.
Tool as an extra thing.
Yeah, you betcha. Now this storyline was groundbreaking, and I wonder what sort of reaction you got, because I would imagine that it would have helped an awful lot of girls.
It did. You know, I'm so fortunate to have been a part of it. When I first signed, we kind of had this idea that this story may happen. This is where they wanted to go with the characters, but it wasn't a definite. And I was saying the other day, I'm quite glad we were very young and weren't aware of how big it was going to be until sort of afterwards, because I think it would have freaked me out. Mm. But still to this day, I get people writing to say how much the story helped, and I've been left for 3 years, so that's an amazing
amazing that it's 3 years ago. No, you're right, and I understand that. And sometimes it's interesting what you say, because I think sometimes they wait and see whether the chemistry is right between the two actors or the two characters, or where it's going to go. And that's the good thing about Coronation Street.
Yeah.
Although, as you said, it's a real fast turnaround. Storylines can slow burn sometimes, and I think that's important as well.
Yeah, definitely. And you know, it was such an important topic to.
Sure.
To handle, you wouldn't want to waste it, or if the timing wasn't right, etc. So, but I'm so glad they did it and had the guts to actually do something.
You two are a lovely couple.
You've talked about gay rights for years, long before If You Like It was fashionable, if I can say that.
Yeah. I'm 19 years old.
I know, you always have, and you've always stood up for the gay community.
And it'll never go away. It's been the most loyal fan base.